Essa é a base. Make 20 a cara. The first ingredients na binge. So this is beans. Binge akara na binge in the technical. So you can get another supermarket them or wherever. Then you will definitely need salt. Or if you want to use Maggi, you can add Maggi. But na salt I dey use. Then this na oil. You will need oil for fry. This one, it left with you now if you want for eat out small gravy. I may not make small gravy, maybe in a fridge. So I don't. So I can warm this one up for put on the side. Gravy, this gravy be in a fridge too. I will put it inside.
Good morning viewer. Well, bench yesterday, where I'm in soak. I'm gonna watch them at the bench this. I go wash them now. I go wash them now. I peel this kanda. Some will come on, some will come on. I'm gonna show you how I will go for the one. You're in the line, oh, they wait for the. So that's how the good one. So easy to come on. Some all will come on. Some will come on, some will come on. So I'll go wash them now. Clean and fine, and then we can blend them. Alright. Yeah, I don't wash the beans. So now so look like something, and they all can come on. If you get patient, for they all come on, go come on. If you not get patient, well, some man not even pull the kanda, not can remove the peels. So you can just blender like that, yes. So, but I'm able for remove most of them. So now, so it look like. So I put her now for Lego. Let water go strain. Yes, patient dog eats fat bone. Once I got the shape. Alright, so I don't rinse it now. Finally. So it is straight now, I can blend them. So now they put on small, except you get super blender or super food processor. So you put small, and then you put some water. You put some water. That's it. Blend now. So it is blend. Alright. The first batch don't blend. So now so it will look like I blend all now. Okay, fam, I done for blender. So now, so it look like paste, not too water, and not too thick, medium. So now, I put some salt. Be careful, sometimes the salt it go pass mark. If you want, you can put small Maggi, if you like some Maggi taste. Until the salt tastes well, then you can taste them. So you taste if you're okay, then you start for fry. All right, so I don't mix and done now, or whatever spoon I use, if not wooden spoon, or if not backward, I can use them, or whatever. Okay, the frying pot, the one now. I don't know to make I like this frying pot. I got that frying pot, so but I just like this frying pot because like I don't used to. The oil long one. This time now like a tablespoon. Most times I can use so that it go easy for me for. So you mix and bag because it's all the oil be the one. All right, let me fry. Yeah. You don't need for add any flour, no nothing. I just beans in self self. This is how it fry the big soup. Oh my god. Alright. So they fry for it on medium heat. Not high, not too low. So once I got the shape, I will get me, you know. So if alright, so now you see say don't brown. You take your time now, you turn on. See what I've been telling you, say go swell. Okay. Ay, 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 I can't wait. Me, I like for cook also this channel. You're going to see some of me cooking there. And cooking are part of skills that way they develop. Personal development, way they affect your personality also, yeah. Personal development, life skills. So, I get me plate and paper tissue and tissue on top. Well, this one option, if you want, you go put it for you, not go put it. But me, I just put it. Now I get it on today. If I don't get it, I will just put it on the plate. Maybe for suck the oil or whatever. If I want something, then I will use shifter. So, at this time, you need to make like burn too much, brown, depending on how you want it. Oh, then I have corner wire, they can sweet it. Okay. But normally, you know, in me waking, the hot ones as I fry the champ. okay, normally, sometimes if I get your bass. I put on corner the charm. The first batch this, and I get some I get some yabas. Okay, be alert this. Not tell nobody. Oh, come up the back. Well, we are done. Now this amount I able forget. It can come up or cup us, so depend on the size that you make, this not just one cup binge. It's not that expensive. It's not 4 CD for cup. Get pepper and yabas for simple breakfast. Alright, sometimes I can do some bread with it. So I'll put some bread side for breakfast. Yeah, some gravy. Alright, you go see that. So, if you are, this is not simple, simple breakfast. So we can make in a salon. Then chakara with bread, small gravy. Remember this gravy, eh? Now I'm so. And so this why a whole family can eat them. I hope you go try this recipe and you so you will enjoy them. Alright, let me hear in the comment section. If you enjoy this video, like and share this video. And keep on watching for my exciting content in cooking, in Creole, in personality development. So till we meet in the next video. I want to say ta-ta, enjoy.